really hard to do.
Let me get the sugar off the side for you.
Making it more sugar.
Who gets to lick the spoon?
I do.
Both of us. I think you might both be able to. Who gets to lick the bowl?
I do. Peggy and you get... Both of us can lick the bowl because it's too big. I can have that. I cannot have that much sugar.
You don't think so? Okay. What?
Mom does not give me that much sugar. She does not. She wants us to be healthy.
That's exactly true. Does that mean we have one brownie or three brownies?
I don't know. Three or one, so fine.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay.
That will not be good.
What are you playing downstairs?
Babies.
Who's the mom?
I was, but she was.
Oh, you were both the mom? Where was the baby?
I was just going about to get a baby out to play game.
Oh, the baby dolls. Okay. Were you feeding them yet or not quite yet?
No, they didn't need food. I was packing up to go on a trip with them. Oh, I got chocolate.
Where were you going to take them?
I got chocolate on my hand.
That's okay. Where are the babies going to travel with you?
To California.
To California? Who are you going to see in California?
No one. I was just pretending.
Oh, okay.
Don't talk like a baby.
They are not.
Pasta cook?
Oh, no, that.
The brownies, they have to go in the oven. How hot do you think we need to make that temperature?
25.
You think 25?
That would be too hot.
What number do you think that's too hot? So what number do you think it should be, Paige?
Two.
Oh, you think it should be 2 degrees?
That's cold. How about 10 degrees?
Oh, okay. Wow. What are you doing?
Waterfall.
Are you making a waterfall? A chocolate waterfall, huh?
Nope. Oh, we should wear our baker thing.
I know, your aprons.
Aprons.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should.
We will. Okay. For our next project, okay?
Yeah. Next project.
Okay. You think we should put these in there? The blueberries?
No!
Why? Did you just throw up in your mouth?
Yeah. I will throw up.
Why?
I don't think it tastes good.
You don't think the blueberries will be yummy in the brownies?
No.
You girls are going to need a bath after this. How's that sound? Should we just put it all in the bathtub?
Oh, no.
Why don't we just... We should just put it all in the bathtub. All you girls with this. How's that sound, Pete? Is that a good idea? Lick it off with your big, long tongue. Oh, we are just classy, aren't we? What?
Can I do this because I can't get it off?
Sure. Might as well. Make sure you get it all on your shirt, too.
No.
It's not quite done, is it, Pate? Is it done? No, not yet? That's really yucky, isn't it?
Uh-uh.
Do you know you just grew a mustache? A chocolate one. Over this way. I'm gonna do
chocolate.
This. There we go. That's the way we need to do it. Chocolate. We gotta have fun, don't we?
Yeah.
Is this sometimes. Better than playing in the snow?
Yeah.
It's a good thing our clothes can get washed, huh?
Uh-huh. What if we didn't have a washing machine?
Well, that would not be good, would it? What you looking at, Pei-Pei? Chocolate. Chocolate? Where is it? It's not just in the bowl, is it?
Mmm. Want to dip your head in it? No, I'm not going to dip my head in it.
Yeah, just put your whole head in there. That's fine.
No. Then I'll wash my hair.
Yeah, then we can just dip your whole head in the bathtub.
No.
Yeah, bubbles.
I do not want to get my...
Right, Pei? You want bubbles in the bathtub? All right. Yep. Are we done yet?
No.
That's sweet of you. You gonna let Misty have a little bit?
Yeah. She needs a treat today.
Has she been a good girl today?
Yeah, she's been very good.
Yeah, I think so too.
She took enough without us asking her.
She does that every day. You girls are gonna make that so clean we won't have to wash it. We can just put it back in the cabinet.
I could just dip my whole head in it. I wish, but I can't.
Why not? You can. I just told you could.
Okay. I can get my whole head in it.
How's that feel?
No, your head. Your hair. Okay, it's not in my hair.
How about if you get a chocolate hair wash? There's a new shampoo. It's called Chocolate Brownie.
No, they're not. Hey, let me have it, guys. Sorry, I got it on the top of my head.
I'm so sweet, Pei. You love your pets, don't you? Thank you, Father, for making me. Oh, you girls are such a mess. I've never seen you so messy before. What are we gonna do with this little messy face, huh? Oh my goodness, Kita. What are we gonna do with you? Are you gonna wash your clothes for Mom?
I had to look at my face.
There's a mirror on the refrigerator, remember?
Oh, yeah. I forgot. My face is a mess. Get rid of me.
You're a goofball.
Hey, I need my turn.
Oh, I think you've had your turn. Good Lord. What did you tell her, Pate? Pate. What did you tell Kita?
Your head's mess. She got your hair messy. She got her hair messy.
She did. I know. And you did too. Didn't ya? Who's the messiest? I think somebody's trying to win the messiest girl of the year prize. Who is that? Oh my goodness, honey.
What?
Wow. You're just having a really good time here, aren't you? Good Lord, girl.
I'm going to take
Wait till you get to be about 18 and I show you this video. You don't? Are you sure? Okay.
Stinks in the bathroom.
Okay, listen, you don't want any more, Pate? Why not?
Because it stinks in the bathroom.
Okay. Is it too much, Pate?
I want more.
Silly dogs. Y'all dancing?
Because we took a bath. A trumpet on our face. I washed my hair so the chocolate's not in my hair. Oh, no. It's only fun. I don't know. And hands everywhere.
Everywhere.
No, he
doesn't
have hands.
That's hands.
Chocolate brownies. Mom, you
want to
see my
rubbery
tooth on the bottom?
Uh-oh, you got another one? Oh, my goodness. I see. Oh, nope. You don't have one. Let me see yours.
I don't have.
Don't bite me. Don't bite me. Nope. Go lock the door.
Dad, what do you want to drink? Last day for a school day.